Hello, this is Julien Régnier. I'm the shaper for Black Cross Keys and I'm going to present you the Divus Birdie. So the Divus Birdie is a 16-meter radius ski with a 82 millimeter at waist. It's a ski aimed for the resort with a tight radius. It's really easy to carve on it and it's quite enjoyable. Like, it's not extremely snappy ski, but it's very comfortable and it holds the edge very well, and it's driving enough to have a lot of fun, and the radius is tight enough to be quite easy underfoot, and it's handling all kind of terrain very well. So the Divus Birdie has a titanal plate on the top. It's shaped like an H to drive the power onto the edge. We also have a little bit of aluminium in the tip, and a little bit of aluminium in the tail. In the tail, it's a really good protection, and for durability, it's very nice. And it's also a design add up and value. We can also see the titanal on the edge here, which is a nice value, I think. And as far as the rocker construction, there is a tiny little rocker on the tail, and as well as a little rocker on the nose. It's not really a rocker, it's just early rise. It's to enable you to have those smooth and very gradual entering of turns, and also to be able to get out of your turn really easily, because the ski is going to pivot very easily when you need it to pivot and you need to break down. So all in all, a perfect ski for a woman that want to rip the resort and have fun on tight turn and on a ski that's going to be mainly for the groomer and the ski resort. Thank you very much.